here's looking at you, Pilgrim. So, Jack,
this is good.
What are we gonna do tonight?
Oh, you know what? I was gonna ask you. Can Gabriella hook me up with her?
Oh, friends? You know what? She's got this new friend that she met the other day at the mall. Her name is Rosa.
Yeah, hook me up.
Yeah, she's Spanish.
Espanol. Si, si, senor.
But the only thing, watch out for that. The only thing is Rosa. She's kind of. Watch out for the water. She's kind of like large.
That's good for me.
Bones, look out, you're gonna get killed right there.
If it's too hot for you, son, get out of the kitchen. This is war. No room for the faint of heart. When you're in the heat of a battle and you lean down and you put your hand in a puddle of goo that 2 seconds before was your friend's face, that is war, son. Now that is war. This right here? Well, this is just the game. Look at this road right here. See that?
Love it.
Yeah, boom! Watch this.
Doing great.
See how I just blow those guys? Look, and there's the thing.
Look up. No, on the...
Shouldn't
we get back to work?
I'm working. Look, I'm testing out new products.
What are you so paranoid for anyways? Pretty soon we're gonna have our own store.
Look, Quinn's gonna fire your ass from this place.
Do you think I'm scared of that? What is he? Looks like a lurch.
I'm Quinn.
Are you afraid of him?
No.
Bones! Quinn's looking for you. I told him you were playing video games.
Here, hold this. Okay, I gotta do something.
Oh, yeah, you're not afraid, huh?
All for you. See all the money I'm saving? Wow, Quinn, look at you. You're looking fantastic. Is that a new suit? It's got to be Armani. Oh, it's JCPenney. Well, at least you wear it well. Is that brute I smell?
What did we say about leaving the sales floor?
You told me not to, and I won't. If this place catches fire, I'm selling tape decks to the firemen.
You're not selling anything to anybody. That's why we're letting you go.
Where?
Home.
No, Quinn. Hey, you can't fire me. Come on, I'm a crazy boy. I'm a dedicated crazy boy.
Bones, let's not drag this out.
No, Quinn, hey, look, come on, please. I mean, my rent's due. My mom, she needs another tummy tuck. Please, come on.
No, Bones, no, not this time.
Please, there's a lot of personal... Please don't let me go, Quinn. I could be crazier.
Let go of my leg.
I could be totally insane.
Bones, let go of my leg.
Bones, we have a customer waiting.
You'll have to excuse me, Mr. Quinn. I have a customer who evidently asked for me by name. Hi, may I help you, miss?
Yes, you sold me this watchman last week, and I'm afraid I have to return it.
See, I knew you'd be returning it. It's too small to ruin your eyesight. And besides, I could tell the one you really want is this one. This is our top of the line. Our very best 35-inch projection stereo color monitor with advanced super digital PMP.
I'm sorry, that's way out of my price range.
Not with our $200 rebate, no money down, 10-month deferred, 64-month layaway plan. You ask yourself, how could it be, right? Because we're a crazy boys. Sorry, they make us do that.
That's a very nice offer, but this is just...
Plus this screen, though, it promotes good eyesight.
Really?
Uh-huh. 4 out of 5 optometrists recommend it.
Okay. I'll take it.
Okay. Fantastic. I'm going to take this to the cashier, and I'm going to arrange everything.
Thank you very much.
Huh? Huh? Come on. Am I not still a crazy boy? That is brute I smell, you pervert.
Bones!
Come. Gabriella, you were outstanding.
Yeah, right. This is the last time I save your butt, okay? I work too, you know?
I know, it was an emergency. The guy was about to fire me.
Right, it's always an emergency. They better take that TV back.
Hey, they're gonna take it back. Now, how about just giving your little Italian sausage man a little kissy poo?
Facilities in Chad, the U.S. has issued strong warnings that...
You are so irresponsible. To be serious for 1 minute?
Okay, I'll be serious. Let's get naked.
Not now, not here.
Why? Don't you love me anymore?
Yes, yes, of course I love you. Mm. Yeah, but look, on, your boss is going to catch us.
I don't care about that perverted fatso in a JCPenney suit.
Bones!
Jack, turn it off.
Turn it off! Turn it off!
Well, I can't.
I can't believe he actually fired us.
Oh, come on. Bones, we blew up 22 TV sets.
Yeah, but don't those things come with warranties?
I'm sorry, man. You know, I didn't realize Quinn could see you in all those TVs.
No problemo, my friend. I was sick of getting down on my knees for that guy anyways.
Whoa. Bones, I had no idea.
Begging for my job. You know what, Jack, though? This is amazing. You know what this does?
Yeah.
This brings us one step closer to the, storm.
No. What this does is it brings us one step closer to living in the dumpster. How are we going to get the rent for the store if we don't have rent for our apartment?
Excuse me, can we play through?
Yeah.
Sorry, we're just discussing.
Hey.
Oh, my God.
Army! Navy! Air Force! Marines!
No.
Did you order a code red?
Answer me! Did you order a code red, man? You want the truth. You can't handle the truth.
Yay. He's goofing off.
Wow, that was my Nicholson impression.
Good.
I do it sometimes when I play golf.
Bones, come on, man.
I couldn't help myself. I'm sorry. When you join the Army, is it true that you have to give your whole life away?
Nah, something like that with us.
We're in the reserves.
What's that?
Let's just get this straight here. After our basic training, we owe you 2 weeks a year, 1 week in a month, for which we get paid. And then on top of it, you're gonna throw in $2,500 just for signing up?
Basically, yes.
Wow. Well, then how come everybody isn't in the reserves? Do people actually know about this stuff?
Well, we do try to advertise.
Oh, yeah. It's not a job, it's an adventure.
No, that's the Navy.
The few and the proud?
No, that's the Marines.
Hmm. Keep going, going, and gone?
No, that's the, Energizer, buddy.
Gentlemen, we're be all you can be.
Yeah. In the Army.
You need us, and we need you. It's a win-win situation.
I got one more question. Can I get a pen?
Oh, no, actually, could we just have a second, amongst ourselves?
Certainly. Take all the time you need.
Just hold that ballpoint. Just one.
Come here. Ah, this is insane. Why doesn't everybody join? Weren't you listening to him in there?
Shh. It's like joining a health spa, only they pay us.
Oh, my God.
Okay,
you're going
we are
nuts.
The beneficiaries. We get a guaranteed check for 8 years and a special skill.
A special skill?
Yeah.
Here we go. Land combat missile op.
Opportunities.
Tactical fire specialist. You heard him talking about combat pay, right? You know, you have to be in combat to get paid for that, right?
He said reserves aren't called up unless there's a major conflict. When was the last war, huh? World War II?
No.
20 years ago.
No. Have you ever heard of Vietnam? Huh? Desert Storm?
No.
Huh?
Uh-uh.
What?
I'm kidding. You give me the brochure.
We're going to go to the unemployment office.
No, just let me see. Let me just try. Tank turret repair, landmining specialist, water purification? Water purification. That's it.
What?
Water purification. I'm telling you, it's a snap. My brother's a pool man. Hey, look, you take dirty water and you make it clean.
How hard can that be?
I don't know. And hey, and if there is a war, what are we going to go in there with? Water balloons?
That's, I mean, but
Jack,
yeah.
This is for our future. Okay?
If we can sign up right now, we get a guaranteed check for $2,500. If you times that times two, wow. That's $6,000.
Nice.
It's a nice chunk of change, huh?
Yeah. But,
hey, this is first door.
Yeah.
Look, I'll even give you first billing.
No, you don't have to do
no.
That.
Jax and Bones's.
Oh.
Atlas of Stereos. Just do it,
John. All right. Let's do it.
Ah. Oh. Yes.
See,
okay.
Everybody knows me for my hair.
Okay, what I need you to do is just a little bit on the side, not a whole bunch, and kind of keep like it so still.
I'd like to see you in something short but sassy, a real 90s look, something that works as well on the rifle range as it does in the disco.
Okay, that's perfect.
Get a haircut and get a real job.
All right.
Is my head, I mean, look at it. Does it look bigger than it did before? I mean, do I look like a baked potato?
Honestly?
Yeah, honestly.
It looks great. It really does.
Really?
Really.
Really?
It looks macho.
Aye.
Look at these, man. Look at these. Army issued.
See, I think those are unique.
Idiotic.
No, those are unique. See, you're
really?
Distinctive. No one has them.
Really?
You're king.
Hey, all right.
One of a kind. They broke the mold when they made you, Jack. This is just like your childhood, remember?
Yeah, you're right. That guy is exactly like my dad.
See? Come on.
Wait a minute, though. My childhood sucked. No, I can't do it, man. I can't handle being yelled at by some muscle-bound drill sergeant. No, man, I can't do it.
Get the hell off the truck!
Oh, whoa. She can drill me anytime.
On the double, right now. Come on, move it.
Hello, sweet pants.
Get down here. Get down.
Oh, rough stuff. Huh?
And take those glasses off.
Go.
What do you think? You want some beach or something?
No.
What's your name, Private?
Bones Cone. We're reporting for duty,
ow.
Sir.
All right.
I mean, man, sergeant, whatever.
You will address me as drill sergeant. Don't you understand?
Yes, but you don't need to yell, because look, I'm standing right here.
I'm not yelling at you, Private. Drill sergeants do not yell. We simply speak in a voice loud enough so everyone can hear. That way we all learn from each other's mistakes.
Oh, okay. Thanks for explaining it.
From here on out, your butt is mine. You will obey every order without question. Grunt. Oh, you a funny boy, huh? Cutie pie, right? Yeah. Well, I don't know you, but I don't even like you. And I make it my personal mission to turn you into a soldier. For the next 8 weeks, I'll be all over your butt like white on rice!
Is that a promise?
Give me 20.
Well, my wallet...
Drop and give me 20!
Here, hold this.
Boy, you better get on that ground and give me them push-ups!
Ah, it's been a while. Okay, all the way up and down, right?
Pump! Whoa!
Is that good?
Get up! Everybody up!
I'm up! I'm up!
Next hand to the lamp!
Next hand to the lamp!
Hard!
Jack. Yeah.
Run.
Where'd the sun go?
Run.
There is no sun anymore, Bones.
Run.
The sun is gone.
Go.
We died, and this is hell.
Okay. Thanks for explaining it.
Private, you got that weapon around backwards.
Thanks.
See the picture on the front of this weapon?
Mm-hmm.
It's put there for privates like you. It's idiot-proof.
Damn it!
The gig line runs down the seam of your shirt, through the edge of your belt buckle, down the seam of your zipper. This is a straight gig line. See it, learn it, do it. From here on out, anyone without a straight gig line will have to answer to me. Conway, what the hell is this?
Just Sergeant, I guess my gig line needs straightening, huh? Oh. Oh. Thank you, Just Sergeant.
Don't thank me, thank your recruiter. Come on, you can't do it. I know you can't do it. There are two types of bayonet fighters, the quick and the dead. What are you?
Quick.
What are they?
Dead.
What are you?
Quick.
What are they?
Dead.
What are you?
Quick.
What are they?
Dead.
Any volunteers?
Yeah.
What are you, crazy?
I sure am. I'm a crazy boy. Hello.
Conway.
Yes, ma'am.
Come here.
I'm on my way.
Woo!
Hi.
Hit me.
Let's not fight. Come here.
Hit me or you'll be sorry!
I can't hit you. You're a girl. And I love you.
You got 2 seconds to hit me.
Okay, but this is gonna
hurt. Any other volunteer?
Oh, shit. I'm sorry, I was just gonna...
I'm gonna teach you a lesson. Never! Drop!
Got it. Can I please throw up now?
Get up! Get mad! You get mad, you! Get mad at me!
Now listen to me very carefully, Private. This is exactly the same as practice. This is a real live grenade. I want you to do exactly as you've been trained.
Yes, Just Sergeant.
When I give the command to execute, I want you to drop the pin, throw the grenade.
Yes, Just Sergeant.
Drop the pin, throw the grenade.
Yes, Just Sergeant.
Execute. Oh. Move it!
Thanks, Joe Sergeant. You saved my life. I owe you one.
No, you owe me 50!
Of the
President of the United States.
And I will obey the orders of the President of the United States.
And the orders of the officers appointed over me.
And the orders of the officers appointed over me.
According to regulations.
According to regulations.
And the Uniform Code of Military Justice.
And the Uniform Code of Military Justice.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Bye.
You good. Take care.
Bye.
It's the uniforms, man.
I know.
Private Conway. Never thought I'd say this, but I think I've done the impossible. I've turned you into soldiers.
Thank you, Drill Sergeant.
Carry on.
Is this, Unit 341?
That's us, soldier.
Hey, Bones Conway here. This is my partner, Jack.
Hi, Christine.
Nice to meet you. Look like we'll be working together.
Good.
Christine a la G.I. Jane, right? What brings a pretty little lady like you to water purification?
I wanted infantry, but until they ask that crap about women not being allowed in combat, I'll just have to settle for kicking your little butt.
Oh, that would be nice. Feisty one, huh?
Shut up. I'm gonna have to kill your friend.
Hey, Bones Conway.
Hey, Fred Ostroff, good to meet you.
You okay, Fred?
Oh, man, I'm fine, yeah. Ah! Yeah,
thanks.
Thank you.
So, what do you do when you don't purify water?
Well, I'm going into my final year of dental school.
Wow. And now that is great.
No, it's not.
Why?
Did you know that dentists are more feared and loathed than any other profession? That's including lawyers.
No, see, I don't think people hate dentists. It's just the sound of that drill. Yeah, and then they stick that sucking thing in the back of your mouth, and the nurse says, oh, yeah, that. And then they jam those cardboard x-ray things, and then they... And you know when there's... You have a cavity, and they do that little pointy thing, and then... Right? The nurse leaves, and she goes to lunch. And she dances out there, right? Meanwhile, there is a lead apron, right, on the thing. And you're sitting there, you're like, can somebody help me?
See, that's what I'm talking about.
If you don't want to talk about it, it's okay.
Oh, no, it's good. We should talk about it. Because my therapist said that I need to get it out, kind of like an emotional enema. So we talked about it. And said, why not join the Army Reserve? Be all that you can be on the weekends. Yeah. Maybe it'd help me to face those things in my life that I'm most afraid of.
And what are you afraid of?
Well, I'd have to say, damn near everything. Floss?
Hey.
Keep it.
Good morning. Purifying our water is one of the most vital operations in the military. It is absolutely vital that you know your equipment inside and out. Two soldiers must man the hose at all times. This is for your own safety, people.
Okay.
Never lose control of your hose. After careful training, you will be able to produce potable water from the most disgusting, swampy, parasite-infected, diseased water.
Guys! Look! It's our first glass of purified water.
All right. Go for it, man. Try it.
Nah, I'm not gonna try. Here, you try it.
I'm not gonna try it. We should get Christine. Yeah, she'll taste anything.
I'm not gonna try it. Let's get Freddy.
Okay.
Oh, Freddy!
No, thanks. I'm allergic. It'll make me break out.
Well, then who's gonna try it?
Ah!
Who's the leader of this outfit?
He is.
Son, I've been doing this for a long time, and I gotta say, this is the best damn glass of purified water I ever had. Congratulations. You keep this up, and I'll be putting you in for private first class.
Thank you, Sergeant. But I could not have done it without the inspirational guidance of my brother, the pool man.
Excuse me. Better go freshen up, huh?
You're not gonna follow me into the bathroom, Bones. No.
Oh, baby, shut down with it, huh? Play new, speak French and Italian.
Put your clothes back on.
Come on, he hasn't seen you in 8 weeks. Yeah.
Honey.
Look what I did for you. The army did this.
You look buff.
I know.
Did you miss me?
Of course I did.
Honey, wait. Hold it here a second. Listen, hey, we're in the middle of the party here. You know, your friends might come in.
That'd be cool.
I don't think so. I think it's very rude if we stay away more than a couple of minutes.
2 minutes? Uh-huh. That's perfect. We'll have time to cuddle afterwards. Hold that thought. Somebody better be dead. Hello?
This is an official message. I saw a flock of wild geese migrating south. I say again. The geese are migrating south.
Yeah, well, my goose is about to lay a golden egg. So you're gonna have to cruise the south solo, okay? Have a nice flight.
Who was it?
Someone who's into birds.
What?
I don't know. Look, you saw the goose. I'm the walrus. I'm tall as dead. And I'm trying to bury my beak here, so give it a rest.
All right, that's it.
Jack, get the phone. Who is it? Some freak going on about wild geese migrating.
Bones!
What? No. Christine, don't.
Which way?
Who cares?
North or south?
South.
Yes!
What?
You guys, don't you remember? About the code? So that if we got called up for active duty, then we would know that it was for real.
It's gotta be a mistake.
It's gotta be Chad.
Hello, Mama. It's Frederick. You sitting down?
Chad is in the African country, the one that Libya's about to invade.
Turn off the music.
Do you remember when you told me that every black man should visit the motherland?
Bones, why do you think I chose water purification?
Is your brother a poor man?
No, it's because Chad is in a desert. And water purification is the reserve occupation most likely to be called up if there's a desert war. And there's a desert war, and we're going!
That's it, Bones. I'm gonna kill you. Look, you gotta relax here, okay? I'm gonna get us out of this one. Trust me.
At ease.
Sir, I know we're going to Chad, but there's something that you need to know about Jack and I before we go, sir.
Yes?
Bones and I are very close friends.
Very.
Oh, I see. In that case, boys, I guess you're not going to Chad.
Sorry to disappoint you, sir.
Just one thing.
anything.
Kiss him.
Excuse me?
Kiss your friend. You don't have a problem with that now, do you?
Oh, no.
He kisses me every day. Just do it.
Is it hot in Chad?
As the Libyan raids against UN forces near the border continue, this US force is being readied to deter the invasion threatened by the Libyan leader in his television broadcast last night. And as the buildup here continues, the First Army Reserve units arrived here today. These units will aid in the supply and logistical support for the growing U.S. presence here. These troops are in high spirits, and the morale is high, and their hopes are high. And this mission will remain peaceful. Reporting live from Chad for Worldwide News Report, this is Stu Krieger.
Sergeant Brandon T. Williams. It is my intention to run this company like a clock. If one gear slips in my clock can tell the wrong time. If one spring is loose in my clock can tell the wrong time. First Sergeant Williams likes his clock to tell the right time. Do you understand me?
Yes, Sergeant!
What did he just say?
I don't know, something about his clock being broken.
Have my words fallen upon deaf ears?
Yes, Sergeant!
I mean, no, Sergeant.
Don't you know I'm your first sergeant?
Well, actually, I wish you were my first sergeant, but I already had a couple ones already.
Drop and give me push-ups! You will continue to do push-ups until you learn to address me as first sergeant! Is that clear?
Yes, first sergeant!
Tell them!
One first sergeant, two first sergeant, three first sergeant, four first sergeant, five first sergeant...
Don't eyeball
six
me.
Six first sergeant. 7th first sergeant, 8th first sergeant, 9th first sergeant, 10th first sergeant, 11th first sergeant, 12th first sergeant, 13th first sergeant, 14th first sergeant, 123rd first sergeant, 124th first sergeant, 125th first sergeant.
That's enough. On your feet. Son, I bet you did a lot of push-ups when you were in basic training, didn't you?
Yes, first sergeant.
Well, you just did your last push-up, soldier. I will never ask you to do another.
Thank you, First Sergeant.
You just graduated to peeling potatoes.
6,543, First Sergeant. 6,544, First Sergeant. First Sergeant. 6,505, First Sergeant. 6,001. 6,500,
1,050, 452,
First Sergeant.
Okay.
Shit, I lost count.
Wait, we got it, we got it, we got it, look!
Oh!
Hey, it's the sunroof. Gabrielle tucked in a little note into my duffel bag.
Aww.
Yeah. Dear Bones, by the time you read this, I will already be... Well, I will already be in Milan with Guido. Oh, she dumped ya. Sorry, Bones. I must say, though, this guy sounds really nice. He's got a villa right on the Adriatic Sea.
Jack, don't rub it in.
No, no, you're better off. She's a horrible speller. There's only one S in loser. Look at that. An immaturish? I don't even think that's a word.
Gabriella. She broke my heart.
Sorry.
Well, fortunately, I'm too shallow to stay bummed for too long.
Would you mind turning the light off, please, Jack?
Oh, yeah. Fred, you checked your bag for scorpions, right?
Scorpions?
He's messing with you, Fred.
No, I'm not. Chad is the scorpion capital of the world.
Yep, Fred. They're big ones, too, about as big as my fist.
They outnumber people 2-1. And that margin grows with every sting. So have a good sleep, Fred.
Night, everybody.
Night, Bo.
Night, Sue Allen.
Night, John Boy.
Scorpion.
Just trying to help you get over your fears, Fred, really.
Fred, don't worry about it. You come and sleep with me.
Yeah, well, I'd rather take my chances with the scorpion. Thank you. God, I hate this.
It's not that bad. It's like camp.
John Jacob Jingleheimer Smith.
Don't eat the chicken. And it tastes just like frog. Okay. Thanks. Enjoy.
Ready.
Go.
Who are you that?
Special forces.
14.11 seconds.
Try it again.
He's incredible.
Time me.
All right.
Go.
Well, that is not good.
What happened?
That is not good.
Just don't look at him.
You lose something?
Yeah, thanks. Put it in my lasagna.
You better call 911, get an ambulance, find a doctor, order a toe tag, because I'm going to tear off your head and spit down your neck. Do you understand me, boy?
Hey. You have to relax a little. Take it easy. We're in the middle of a war, and we're on the same... side. Would America have won the Civil War if Benjamin Franklin did not get along with Eleanor Roosevelt?
Right on.
A little knowledge. A little knowledge to partay.
Go ahead, man.
If our soldiers, our American soldiers, acted like this in Desert Storm, Saddam Hussein would still be running Iraq. So maybe we're a bunch of reservists fresh off the plane, right? It's obvious. But you regular guys, you've been here so long that your brains are fried.
So I guess what I'm really trying to say is...
Come on, genius. Sit down.
That doesn't mean we all can't be friends. Please.
That's only one problem with you newbies, huh?
Truth, man.
You don't eat enough.
No, that's...
Attention!
As you were. Son.
I bet the mess sergeant could use a volunteer to peel potatoes.
Yes, sir.
Can we count on you?
Yes, sir.
Carry on.
I happen to know on this base there's not one unpeeled potato.
I heard the Libyans are already backing down and we're going to be out of here in 2 weeks.
Yeah? Well, I hear they're sending 20,000 more troops and we're going to be here till Christmas.
Wait. Where are you going? It's not like I got bad breath.
Until they comply with UN Resolution 991, I don't think anybody's going anywhere.
Oh, you're amazing, Christine.
How do you keep up with all that stuff? Christine? All right, quit screwing around. Chris, send some water with this mud. Chris! Jack? Fred! Ah!
Ah! How's it feel to be dead, water boy?
I don't know. How does it feel to be a dick, Dick?
There was none delivered last night, First Sergeant.
Goddamn piece of shit newbies. How am I gonna run a decent HQ without my coffee? That is truly a pathetic sight. Who perpetrated this? Who did this to you?
I can't tell you, First Sergeant.
What? You have too much honor?
Oh. I've been threatened with death.
Untie these clowns and give me some water!
Ah! I have an announcement. Do you guys want your water? Because you're looking a little bit crispy.
You better...
Oh, I know. Tell me if this is right. I better call 976. Find a doctor and tag an ambulance, because you're going to tear off my toe and spit down my head, right? Do you guys want your water or not?
Sergeant, report to Captain Roberts. You've got a mission. Water boys, report to First Sergeant Williams. You've got a mission, too.
Listen up. Captain Denby says we're going to resupply the forward UN peacekeeping base. This is a very simple, routine mission. You will fall into line in a very large, very prepared convoy. All you have to do is follow the truck in front of you. When your troops get thirsty, you will give them water. Conway, you look confused.
Are you sure you want to send us to a forward area? We're just water boys.
You are soldiers. You will get in that convoy, and you will be a credit to the United States Army. Is that clear?
Yes, First Sergeant!
Then muster your lollygagging bus brigade ticket and move out!
Yes, First Sergeant!
Forget it. They're gonna send a tow truck.
Man, what I wouldn't do for a double meat chili cheeseburger right now.
No. A margarita on the rocks.
Or some fresh buttery Jiffy Pop.
That's not popcorn, boys. Huh? That convoy's under attack.
Really? I don't think so.
Maniac shooting at us!
A maniac is the enemy!
What the hell are you doing?
Surrendering! Don't shoot!
Did you have to shoot so close, huh? You scared the shit out of me.
Well, excuse me for living. I was just trying to save your worthless little life.
Christine, are you aware that after a near-death experience, there's often a desire to have sex?
Yeah, Jack.
That's right.
I feel it.
All right.
Just not with you. Ever. Got it?
Yeah, got it.
I'm glad we could have this little talk.
I didn't feel anything. You guys, let's get out of here. The truck's on fire.
Around like this. All we gotta do is cut through the desert here and catch up the convoy over there.
Watch out! Come on!
I think I know what I'm doing here.
I guess this is the wrong time to tell you guys I get very easily car sick. Yeah.
I don't see a road.
I have the best sense of direction of anyone you know. The road's over there. 3 miles. Maybe 4.
Oh, yeah. Maybe 10. Maybe 20.
Maybe our truck is sinking. No!
Forget it, okay? Just shut it down. We'll pick it out.
No, stand back. Stand back! I'm gonna rock it!
You quit it. It's not working. You're sucking too much sand into the air filter. I order you to shut it down now.
You order me?
Yeah, but I'm private first class, okay? I'm ordering you. Come on.
The only reason you made private first class because your brother is a cool man.
Huh? You happy? You're happy? Yeah, well, I hope you brought your AAA card. Let's see. Well, look, you cracked the block.
I could have done it if you hadn't stopped me.
Yeah, you're so full of it.
You know what?
Shut up! We gotta figure out what we're gonna do!
Well, then why don't you just ask our fearless leader here? Private First Class Bones, the one with the highest rank.
All you had to do, Jack, was just listen to me, okay? I was trying to...
All I've ever done is listen to you, and look where it's taken me. Look! We're in the middle of some African hellhole! Under a flesh-frying sun, with the sky filled with vultures ready to pluck out my eyeballs.
Vultures don't come around unless something's about to die.
Shh.
ripping the sleeves off your jacket? Oh, that's gonna look sexy.
Jack, tomorrow we have to walk away from this water truck. We have two canteens between us. We're gonna fill up the sleeves of our jackets with water, and then we have more water. Am I the only person who paid attention in survival class?
There's a scorpion on my back! There's a scorpion on my back!
That's enough! There's not a scorpion on your back!
There is a scorpion on my back!
Fred, there's nothing on your back! You keep on imagining things!
Thank you. I needed that.
I'm sorry I snapped.
Look, you don't have to apologize. You're right. I see things very clear now.
All right, okay? Fred.
Look, guys, I want to apologize to everybody, okay?
He's okay.
I feel like a brand new man.
All right.
Now, can we get some rest?
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay.
What are you doing?
Just felt like...
He's always playing.
Did you guys see that thing? It was...
Follow me. I know exactly where I'm going. When all is left to do, trust me. Is your victim what's been done? This is where sadness breathes. The sadness of everyone. Just like when the guys with the damn it all, they're cranking all the world up, backed up. Deep enough to dive. You guys, get down. I see something. Get down. It's a truck. There's the road. We are safe. I told you I had a flawless sense of direction. What a coincidence. That truck looks... That looks like our truck. Hey, listen, you guys. Hey, I figured out why we went in circles. Do you remember our map reading class? We didn't follow the sun. Look, this stream is due west. All we have to do is walk away from the sun in the morning and towards the sun in the afternoon. We should be there by nightfall.
So you're saying we should risk being dried up into human jerky again just to follow another one of your half-baked plans?
I'm not saying anything, okay? I mean, I'm pretty sure this is gonna work. But since I let us down before, I say from here on in, we put everything to a vote.
We can't vote. You order, we follow.
Okay, why order us to vote?
That is not how the army goes. You have to tell us what to do.
Well, what if I'm wrong?
Then we die.
I order us to do a sunbake plan thing.
We're dead.
Hey, guys, just think of it as a very long day on a very big beach in a very dry year.
Ocean.
I don't see anything.
What are you, blind? The waves. It's the ocean.
It's a mirage.
It is a mirage. And there's Caesar's. And right across the street is the Barbary Coast where you get a $3.99 buffet.
And it's the ocean! Come on! Come on! Let's go!
Thank you.
quarantine. Go get your boy, because he's bugging.
Listen. Look, Jack, we got two choices. One, we could put your clothes back on, we can get ourselves out of this mess, go back to Glendale, start up our own store, become rich and famous. Or two, you can lie here butt naked and crust away, leaving your skull to be found by a young Arabic prince that's gonna use it for an ashtray. You don't want that in your head. You make the call. Come on, let's get out of here.
What do you say?
Come on.
Hey.
Oh, Jack, look at that ass. Maybe you should stay naked. Get some sun on those cheeks.
What?
Oh, man. Man, now I'm seeing things. The palm trees right on the horizon.
It's another mirage.
Oh, my God, I see it, too.
It's not a mirage. Those are the palm trees. It's the oasis.
Oh, man, you saved our life.
Where's my kiss? Christine?
The street was due west, right? It was on the map, right? Where's the water?
This is sand.
Nobody move. There is a big snake right by your feet.
No!
Thanks for not moving, Jack. Throw me the gun.
If you don't attack it, it'll go away.
I don't want it to go away. I want to have it for dinner. Throw me the gun.
You want some of this, baby, huh?
There you go. Come on.
Oh, no.
I'm still gonna get ya. Let's die, vermin. I'll kill you! Huh? Shoulda ba da da. Huh? It's a win-win situation.
Will you look at that?
Water from the bullet hole.
Water!
Yeah!
Is it snake yet?
Depends how you like it.
Well done.
Used to be afraid of scorpions, now he's eating snake. That is impressive, Fred.
I thought we were all gonna die. But you pulled us through. I don't know how, but thank you.
That was, pretty exceptional. So what are you gonna do if I get us rescued?
I will take off all your clothes, tie you to the bed, rub warm oil all over your body. From the bottom of those feet to the top of that head. And proceed to have the nastiest, freakiest sex with you that you have ever imagined.
Wow. Oh, that's it. Damn it! I saw her first.
And look what happens. Same thing that happened with Gabriella. I saw her first. And Wanda Tushman in the third grade, I saw her first. And that girl in Palm Springs, it turned out to be the guy. I saw that thing first, too. You know why I'm not just strangling you right now?
Because you can't cook a snake?
No. Because no matter how long we've been friends, I never thought you'd be the kind of guy that would save our lives, let alone kill a snake. But you did.
Oh, hey, man, thanks.
Yeah.
I think it's the UN flag. We're safe!
Guys, Christine and I are gonna need some time alone.
Sure, man.
President in the Situation Room of the White House today, and the President is scheduled to address the nation tomorrow at 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. We will, of course,
welcome.
Bring that to you live on...
You are the reservists from Glendale, California, correct?
This all fuels...
According to WNR, you are presumed dead in a truck explosion.
Where are we?
You're on a military base, well inside Libya. That is all you need to know. Oh, I forgot to mention. The war is starting tomorrow.
How'd you know that?
American TV. Your country is expected to start bombing our air bases tomorrow. And when that happens, we will unleash missiles with chemical warheads against your bases. Consider yourself lucky to be here. Sleep well.
You know, this is fine. It's like the time you got us arrested in Tijuana.
Except we're in Libya. And your dad's not gonna pick us up here, brother. Yo, it's...
Aren't you guys also American?
Oh, see, I see.
I was wounded, and I don't feel well. Please, sing a song to comfort me.
Sing a song?
Any song.
Oh, okay.
Rescue me.
Sing.
Uh-huh.
What? I want your tender charms, cause I'm so lonely. My team was on strategic recon.
Huh?
You know, it's when you go behind enemy lines and you try to locate their assets, like tanks and bunkers. We were on our way to a resupply drop and we were ambushed. The other guys were killed.
Killed?
I took a bullet in the leg, and they brought me here.
Uh-huh. I don't know any words to this song.
Kiss me, baby.
Kiss me, baby.
Kiss me, baby.
Hold
me, baby.
Use this to dig around the base of the bars on the window. I got one of them loose already.
Want to escape? What are you, crazy?
Look. It's the duty of every POW to try and escape.
We're in the middle of a desert. What good is it going to do for us to escape?
To complete the recon mission, soldier, a special operations cargo plane was instructed to make a supply drop at a rendezvous point about 15K north of here. If we can get off this base, I can get us to the rendezvous point.
You're insane. Okay, the Libyans are going to launch chemical weapons. We're much safer here.
No, I'm a soldier, and I got a job to do. So are you. Now get to work, private.
I'm lonely.
So, if I do get us out of here,
said about tying me up and all that wild sex stuff.
Oh, if you kiss me again.
Good, just a little more to the left, and we got him.
Yeah, you guys just keep trying.
Do you guys realize what we are doing right now? This is a scene from Pirates of the Caribbean. All we need is that mangy dog, right? And then we can go...
Why? Just try it again.
Sorry, I don't get it. What is it with us and trucks? I mean, we get them, we break them, we smash them, we crash them, we run out of gas. I don't get it.
Yes, I understand that, but we're not getting tortured by Baba Ghadoosh right now, okay?
No, so. Instead, we're lost in the desert again, without food and water again, stuck with this special forces guy. He can't even walk because he got his leg shot up.
Hey, we're free.
Yeah, and we're gonna die free.
Or maybe not. $55. And then on top of it, see this, Chuck? Serious, bona fide Libyan army fighting machine. And it's all part of this amazing offer, my friend. And maybe if you're lucky, might even have a cool 8-track. You could play Abu-da-ba-da-ba-da stuff on it. Huh? And you ask me, how could it be? Why such a deal? Because we're crazy, boys. We're giving it away. You like this watch? Is it interesting?
No. Not he likes the watch. It. Come on, it's got the phases of the moon and the compass.
What? This has a compass?
Yeah.
Really? Yeah, well, we've been stuck in the desert for 3 days, and you're telling me this watch has a compass.
Sorry.
Ooh, Jack. Ooh, you're gonna get some noogies later. I'm gonna just pound you like this.
I forgot.
Yeah, well, about the compass. Well, you're gonna forget about your little watch here, Jack, because it's gone. Uh-huh. Here you go, my friend.
Hey, you guys. In my life, I've seen a lot of camel's toes, but I never see one in a camel.
I think he's got a crush on you, Bones.
Really? How can you tell?
Because he's been nibbling on your ears.
Yeah?
And licking on your neck.
It's okay. You're just a camel.
Our supply drop's on the other side of that Libyan base.
What Libyan base?
Bones, are you blind? It's a Libyan base covered with a camel tent.
What are you talking about?
I guess we're gonna have to go around it.
Around what?
See that Jeep right there?
Mm-hmm, I see the Jeep.
Okay.
But I certainly don't... Oh, you mean that Libyan base, the one under the camo tent. I thought you guys were talking about some other Libyan base.
Will there be medical supplies?
Medical supplies, uniforms, food, water, radio, everything we need.
Yeah, but where is it? It's supposed to be right here.
Hey, you guys!
Things are intense. No wonder people join the army.
Be all that you can be in the army.
What happened to him?
His leg looks pretty bad. I think it's infected because he lost a lot of blood. But look at his gums. They're fabulous, man. Not a touch of gingivitis. He's been flossing.
Yeah, but why is he acting so wasted?
Oh, that's some morphine.
Absolutely. The morphine, the better.
Hello? Somebody answer us, please. You gotta believe us. We're stuck out here in the middle. Please, just help us.
Get a hold of yourself, soldier.
Oh, thank God it's you.
Listen.
Don't say my name. What did I say to you when you first arrived in Chad?
Something about your clock being broken.
Close enough. Okay, calm down, son. We're gonna get you out of there. Now listen carefully. Your call sign is now Glendale. Our call sign is now Burbank.
Oh, you mean those doom buggies. Yeah, those things are intense.
Good. This equipment was intended for the Special Forces team to carry out a vital mission.
You are our only assets on the ground with the right equipment in the right place.
Say what?
You have to take over, Glendale.
Listen, let me explain something first of all, Sergeant. We're water boys.
Okay, please.
You're soldiers first, Glendale. Now, listen up. The Libyans have a mobile Scud launching base right in your area.
These Scuds are loaded with chemical weapons and targeted at U.S. bases.
Our aerial photographs haven't been able to find them.
You want us to find them? Well, what about Stern? Stern can find them. He'll be up pretty soon, Stern.
Daddy, why can't I go to ballet class? Teacher says I'm a natural.
These Scuds
can't be spotted from the air because of heavy camouflage.
Camouflage? Why didn't you say so in the first place? Listen, we saw the thing this morning. Stern wrote down the coordinates, right, Stern? We'll tell you where it is. You guys can come here and bomb the hell out of it.
Come on, send the Air Force.
It's not enough to tell us. You have to go back there and paint it.
Paint it? Trust me, it looks perfectly fine the way it is.
I mean paint it with the laser.
The laser target designator is in your equipment.
All you have to do is return to that base, point the laser at it, and call me back on the radio.
The Air Force will do the rest. You can be a mile away in perfect safety.
All right, wait a minute. Chris!
What?
Get over here.
No, Bones, they can't make us do anything. We don't know how to use this stuff.
Fred, do you use lasers in dentistry, right?
I know what's going on. You're gonna try to make the brother hold the laser, right? No. My laser was a little itty-bitty laser. This is a big laser. There's a difference.
Glendale.
No.
Can't they just evacuate the bases?
Yeah, or we can take an hour out of our busy lives, hop in these cool doom buggies, pop the base with the laser, and let the Air Force blow the hell out of it.
Now you listen to me, Glendale.
Please. Hold yourself there 1 second.
I'm just trying to have a moment with my friends. Is that okay? Just have a cup of Java. Please, chill.
Fred, when you first got here, you were completely freaked, right?
Yeah.
And now look at you, huh? You're a regular G.I. Joe, a fighting man from head to toe. And Chris, you wanted infantry. Well, now's your chance. Let's see what you got. And Jack, my friend, you were a complete screw-up. But now look at you. You're still a screw-up,
But if you did this and you survived, you'd have stuff to tell your little screw-up grandkids. Basically, you guys, up to a few months ago, we were all a bunch of minimum wage losers from Glendale. But this whole event has changed our lives. And you know who we owe it to? The Army. This is something we gotta do. Come on, just go with it. Chris, I know you're with me.
Yeah, boy.
Fred, listen, if you can't handle it, I understand, man.
I can handle it.
Jack, what do you say, man?
Oh, I say you're crazy. I think you're all nuts. But you're the private first class. I'm the private. I'm gonna follow you, my friend, wherever.
All right, you guys, let's do this thing. Kick it, man.
Dan, you ready? Let's go, Bone.
I know. It's just a little bit of business I have to take care of. You're gonna have to go now. You're gonna have to go be all the camel that you can be. Bye.
All right, troops! Let's go bust some scuds! Glendale to Burbank, come in.
I wish we had cooler code names.
What was that, Glendale?
Nothing. I was just saying that these code names suck.
Can I call you General Sweetpants?
You better remember who you're talking to, Glendale. Are you in position?
Guy's got no sense of humor. Yeah, we can see the target.
Have you painted it with the laser?
Just did.
Good going, Glendale. The airstrike is inbound.
It should acquire the target in 7 minutes.
It is vital that you do not take the laser off the target until the target is destroyed.
Can you hold it there for 7 minutes?
I got it propped up here on the rock. I can hold it here all day long. I'm good to go.
No problem, Burbank.
Good. Lay low and report any change in situation. We'll be standing by. Out.
Come on.
Tell me again about the store.
Oh, the store. Well, it's gonna be great. We're gonna have our own room where people can get their feet massaged.
Glendale, and keep that laser on the target.
On the target? We are the target!
Tell them to hurry up!
You better hurry. We got 60 pissed off Libyans heading towards us.
Stay with it.
Let's get these guys, Jack.
Come on.
Okay.
We gotta do it.
All right. This is for the Glendale Water Boys!
Not bad, huh?
Woo!
love.
Yeah, well, at least they didn't blow up my head.
Where are you going, soldiers? We know you can do it.
Oh, Burbank.
I'm going to find you the biggest bottle of champagne in Chad.
Yeah, well, don't pop the cork yet. The bomb's missed.
The base wasn't hit. You better send another airstrike here and send it fast.
Wait one.
Lindale.
The backup strike of F-111s is being diverted to your target.
ETA, 3 minutes.
3 minutes? What are you, crazy? We don't have 3 minutes. In 3 minutes, we're gonna be shish kebabs. We're under serious attack.
You'll have to hold them.
Oh, my God. You better get the planes here sooner. The Scuds are ready to fire.
2 minutes and 30 seconds.
Hey! Hey! Where's he going?
Hey! Hey! Back up! Back up! Back up! Back up! Back up!
I gotta go.
Hey guys, move over. Cock firing mechanism.
Report the situation.
Shut up. Aim to set range, if known or estimate. Who came up with these directions?
I don't know.
Tell me to shut up one more time when I'm gonna rip your spine out and use it for a putting iron.
Shut up. I'm not good with directions. Push, safety, and hold down. Okay, now everybody back. Fire by pushing trigger. Suck on this at one time.
Sorry.
Last chance, my friend.
Water boys!
Oh,
Not bad for a bunch of water boys, huh?
No. Soldiers. I'm proud of you guys.
Stand down!
You ought to be damn pleased with yourselves. Congratulations. You did an outstanding job.
It wasn't a job, First Sergeant. It was an adventure. It's a win-win situation.
Oh, this is crazy, man.
No, it's brilliant. It's just 2 weeks a year, man. One weekend a month.
That can't be right.
I swear. Trust me.
Water purification sounds good to me, man.